Pokemon have appeared, and not even the magma's heat can stop them. And now, the battle begins. The red corner makes the first attack. That hurt. The battle is getting intense. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Charmeleon starts to attack. Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. The move fails. Nicely done. The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Burned by heat wave. It's down and out. Tentacool is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Solid hit! But this is not a favorable matchup. The Colosseum is burning with excitement. The blue corner still can't pull off a move. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Slide by Sludge Bomb. It couldn't take it. It's down. Snow is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Earthquake tears open the ground! It went down! Bulrain is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Power Herb took effect. It's all ready to go. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. Restored its health and feels the relief. It's really starting to hail in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Abomasnow started absorbing the light. The battle has reached its final stage and the tension is peaking. Walrein started absorbing the light. A brilliant hit! Seared by Solar Beam, but this is not a favorable matchup. Abomasnow started absorbing the light. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. By Solar Beam. It's down and out. The results are in. The red corner pulled off an impressive victory.